Good morning, students. Today we are going to see more on characteristic property. In the last section, we have learned about the characteristics properties of the similar triangle, right? Now, in this section, we have to see the some theorems which derived from the characteristic properties of similar triangle. Okay. Now, first theorem: if two triangles are equiangular, prove that the ratio of the corresponding side is the same as the ratio of their corresponding medians. Okay, now first we will draw a figure of triangle, two triangles, and these two triangles are have equiangular, which is given part to your theorem. So these two triangles, okay, triangle A, B, C and D, E, F, right? So if the two triangles are equiangular, prove that the ratio of the corresponding sides is same as the ratio of their corresponding median. So we have to draw median. Okay, you know that the rule about the median. Median divides this side, means opposite sides, from where we have drawn, or we have drawn the medians to opposite here from this point. So this median divides the sides equally, and here next DG is the another median for triangle DEF, and here ABC, in which AP is the median. We know that. What about the median? Median divide these two sides in the same part. Okay, so BP equals to PC, and here EG equals to GF, right? And we have to show the ratio of the corresponding sides is same as the ratio of their corresponding medians. Okay, so what is the given for this theorem? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF are equiangular, right? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF are two equiangular triangles. Equiangular triangles, right? It means that angle A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E, and angle C equals to angle F, right? And also AP and DG are the medians, and also what? AP and DG are medians. Okay, now here we have to prove. What to prove? The ratio of the corresponding sides. So here AB having corresponding side D, right? We have to find the ratio. So AB corresponding side D and BC corresponding side EF, right? So we have to find the ratio of the corresponding side is same as the ratio of their corresponding medians. Okay, so we have to prove that this, we will select this side as a corresponding side, BC upon EF is equals to median AP upon DG. Okay, this we have to prove that. Now we will start proof. Okay, since these two triangles are equiangular, they are similar, right? Or since angular triangles are similar, okay, that we know that. Okay, so hence we can write what? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. correct? ABC is the similar to triangle DEF, right? And if the triangles are similar, then the ratio of their corresponding side is equal. So according to that, we will write AB upon DE is equals to BC upon EF also equals to what? AC upon DF, right? Now here we will, here AB upon D and BC, DE upon, here AB upon D is equals to BC upon EF, okay? Now here, see here, we will write this AB upon D is equals to, instead of BC, what we can write? We can write 2 times BP, or we can write 2 times BC, because BP and PC are same, right? So we can write 2 times BP, or we can write 2 times PC, because BC equals to BP plus PC, and because of this median divides into the two equal parts, so BP equals to PC, right? So BC equals to BP plus PC, so instead of PC we can replace BP, so you will get BC equals to 2 times BP, so same for this, right? So here BC instead of BC, what we will write? 2 times BP, okay? 2 times BP, and here we will write 2 times EG. Okay, we will write 2 times EG. Then this 2 will get cancel, and here you will get AB upon D equals to BP upon EG. AB upon D equals to BP upon EG. Okay, now here in this triangle, in triangle ABP and triangle DEG, in triangle ABP and triangle DEG, what is there? AB upon D is equals to BP upon EG is there, BP upon EG, this two triangles we will take, ABP and DEG. So here we have got AB upon D equals to BP upon EG, BP upon EG, this you got here first, okay? And here, and angle B equals to angle E, which is given for us, okay? So by which criteria? Side angle. So by SAS similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, right? So hence triangle ABP is similar to triangle DEG. Here we have to mention what is the reason behind this? Because of BC equals to 2 times BP, and here EF equals to 2 times EG. Understood? Now here triangle ABP is the similar to triangle DEG by which criteria? By SAS similarity criteria. Okay, SAS similarity criteria. Now next, for this triangle ABP and triangle DEF, these two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion. So if these two triangles are similar, triangle ABP is similar to triangle DEG, then we can write AB upon DE is equals to what? We can write AP upon DG. Also, we can write VP upon EG. Okay. Now here, AB upon DE equals to AP upon DG. Here we got this second. But if you see this side, AB upon D is equals to BC upon EF, right? So here AB upon D equals to BC upon EF. So can we replace this there? Yes, of course. So but AB upon DE is equals to BC upon EF. BC upon EF. So hence we can write here, we will write this AB upon DE is what? BC upon EF. So BC upon EF equals to AP upon DG, and hence proved. Okay. Now we will see the next theorem. Next theorem, if the two triangles are equiangular, prove that the ratio of the corresponding sides is same as the ratio of the corresponding angle bisector segment, right? So in this theorem we have taken these two triangles, which one? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF, right? Now here AX is the angle bisector of angle A we have taken, and here DY is the angle bisector of angle D as we have taken, right? Now here what is the given? Given that two triangles are equiangular, right? So in triangle ABC and triangle DEF, what is there? These two triangles are equiangular. Equiangular means what? Angle A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E, and angle C equals to angle F, right? Then AX and DY, this segment AX and DY are the angle bisector of angle A and angle D, right? Here segment AX and DY are the angle bisectors of angle A and angle D respectively. Okay, what we have to prove? What to prove? Then prove that the ratio of their corresponding sides. So which one corresponding sides? We will take this BC upon EF, ratio of BC upon EF. Ratio of their corresponding sides is same as the ratio of their corresponding angle bisector segment. So which one, which are the angle bisector segment? This AX is the angle bisector of angle A, and DY is the segment which is angle bisector of angle D, right? So we have to prove that BC upon EF is equals to AX upon DY. This we have to prove. Okay, so now we'll start proof. Since these two triangles are equiangular, right? So which one triangles? Triangle ABC and triangle DEF. So we'll write, since two equiangular triangles, how the equiangular triangles? The equiangular triangles are similar, correct? So what we will write? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. Okay, and if these two triangles are similar, then ratio of their corresponding sides are equal. So hence we can write AB upon DE is equals to what BC upon EF, right? BC upon EF. This we will write first. Okay, now here, see in this triangle ABX and in triangle DEY. This we will take this. Okay, now in triangle which triangle we will take? ABX, ABX, and another triangle DEY. Triangle DEY. What is there? Angle B equals to angle E, which is already given because these two triangles are equiangular. So here, angle B equals to angle E, right? Also, it is given that angle A equals to angle D. So when, if the angle A equals to angle D, then if you will draw this triangle bisector of angle A and angle bisector of angle D. So here, if this is the 40 degree, so this also of course 40 degree. So this, because of angle bisector divides the angle into two equal measurement, right? So what is the part of this? It is the same for this, right? And if what is this, it is same, correct? Like this means these two, means these four parts are equals to each other. Okay, so here this angle B A X, okay, is exactly equals to angle E D Y, because angle A X is the angle bisector of angle A, and dy is the angle bisector of angle D, and also angle A equals to angle D are there. So what is the half of this angle A? So is equals to half of angle D, right? So here angle, here it is given, angle B A X angle B A X is equals to angle D E Y. Reason is what? Half of angle here. Angle A equals to angle D, which is given for us. So half of angle A equals to half of angle D. And what is the half of angle A? Angle B A X. Also half of angle A is what? Angle C A X, right? So we can write angle B A X equals to angle D E Y, right? And hence we can write here these two triangles by AA similarity criteria. These two triangles are similar, right? So hence triangle A B X is similar to triangle D E Y. By which criteria? By AA similarity criteria. Okay, these two triangles are similar, and when the two triangles are similar, then the corresponding sides are in a ratio. So from this similar triangle, these two triangles are similar, we can write AB upon DE is equals to AB upon DE equals to AX upon DY. Right? This you got second. Okay. Now if you see the very properly, AB upon DE equals to BC upon EF. And here we got AB upon DE equals to AX upon DY. So if you see the left hand sides of this first and second statement, then that are equal. So we can equate to the right hand sides, right? So from first and second what we can write? BC upon EF is equals to AX upon DY. Okay, and this we have to prove. Hence, okay, now means what? If the two triangles are equiangular, then ratio of the corresponding side is the same as the ratio of their corresponding angle bisector segment. Understood? So now we will see the next theorem. Okay, next theorem. If two triangles are equiangular, prove that the ratio of the corresponding sides is same as the ratio of corresponding altitudes. Right? As we have seen first before these two theorems, the same it is like this. Okay, so first we will draw these two triangles. Two equiangular triangle, triangle A, B, C, and another triangle. Triangle D, E, F. So these two triangles are given for us. Again, altitude, we have to draw this altitude. Altitude means what? Perpendicular drawn from the vertex to its opposite side. So it is, of course, 90 degree, right? Altitude means height of the triangle. Then D, M, so it is 90 degree, right? So we have to prove that the ratio of the corresponding sides is equal to or is same as the ratio of their corresponding altitude. Okay, so here given is that in triangle ABC and triangle DE, these two triangles are equiangular, so what is their angle? A equals to angle D, angle B equals to angle E, angle C equals to angle F. Also AL and DM are altitudes. Also AL and DM are altitudes of triangle ABC and triangle DEF respectively. Okay, now we have to prove that ratio of their corresponding side is same as the ratio of their corresponding altitude. So we have to prove what? BC upon EF is equals to AL upon DM, right? Ratio of corresponding altitudes DM. This we have to prove, right? Now we start proof. Which type of our triangles? Our triangles are equiangular, right? So since two equiangular triangles are similar, so what? Triangle ABC is similar to triangle DEF. And when two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion, right? So AB by DE equals to BC by EF. Also we can say that AC by DF, right? So this is your first statement. Okay, now here in this triangle ABL, we will take these two triangles ABL or ALB and triangle DNE, right? So now in triangle ALB and triangle DME, DME, what is there in triangle ALB and triangle DME? Here we can see that this triangle, this angle, angle ALB is equals to angle DME, because both are the altitude and altitude makes the 90 degree angle, right? So here angle ALB is equals to angle DME. What is the reason behind that? AL is a perpendicular to BC, right? AL is perpendicular to BC also. DM is perpendicular to EF. Okay, now again, which one angle? Angle B equals to angle E, which is already given for us, right? So angle B equals to angle E, which is given. So this, can these two triangles are similar? Yes, of course, by AA similarity criteria, these two triangles are similar, this triangle and this triangle, right? So hence, triangle ALB is similar to triangle DME by which criteria? By AA similarity criteria, right? Now, if these two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion. So, hence we can write AL upon, now we will write like this, in triangle ALB and triangle DME, these two triangles, in that we will see these two triangles are similar, triangle ALB is similar to triangle DME, and if these two triangles are similar, then sides are in a proportion, AL upon DM equals to AB upon DE, we will take, right? AB upon DE, right? This is your second statement. Now, if you see the first and second statement, first AB upon DE equals to BC upon EF, right? And here AL upon DM equals to AB upon D. So here one side, this is right side, and here this one left side, means if you see properly, then one of the side of these two statement is equal, so we can equate the another side, right? So from first and second we can say that BC upon EF equals to AL upon DM, right? So from first and second, what we can write? BC upon EF is equals to what? AL upon DM. Okay, and this we have to do. Okay, we can write lastly the statement also, the ratio of the corresponding sides is the same as the ratio of their corresponding altitudes. Understood?